Now to college football. The ACU Wildcats opened the 2021 season at home with a big victory over Louisiana College on Saturday. Redshirt freshman Stone Earle led the way and is in Western Athletic Conference Offensive Player of the Week. He lit the Wildcats up for 6 touchdown passes. That total is just 1 short of the school record. Earle completed every pass but 1. He was 18 of 19 for 233 yards. Earle and his teammates take on UT Permian Basin on Saturday at 6 at Anthony Field.